Today's horoscope, Virgo, November 10th, 2023. Discover your future with my daily horoscope for you about love, work, health, money, and compatibility with other signs. A breakup could be coming your way today or tomorrow, unfortunately. As mental Mercury, our cosmic messenger planet of the mind and communication and also your planetary ruler, continues his tour of the skies, he will be cast beneath the shadows of icy Saturn across the sky from you in your solar house of partnerships. This means that your most significant relationship will be greatly tested because you are not seeing eye to eye. In fact, you may feel like your lover is being more critical, judgmental, and demanding of you. This energy echoes both today and tomorrow, so beware. Try not to let your emotions dictate your finances. If your money or your feelings are imbalanced, then it will show when the moon enters Libra. The lunation will encourage you to seek balance and harmony. However, you may have to address how interconnected your emotions are with your financial status. Once you come to terms with this, then it might be easier to feel more at peace with your financial standing. It could even be easier to reflect on what you want to change or adjust without feeling triggered. Having the moon in your income sector during Venus, the planet of money's early days here, is getting things off to the best possible start. While this is the moon's only visit while Venus is here and they won't meet up again, having a nose for money and being emotionally and intuitively engaged can put things on the right track from the start, and this is something that you will continue to benefit from. The aspect of the day presents challenging conditions within friendships right now. A good deal of perspective is gained through working out, and maybe you need to focus on your body instead of reacting to miscommunications, etc. Staying fit and toned takes time and focus, and this can benefit your relationships because it gives you time to reflect on conflict while taking care of yourself. If everyone took better care of themselves, the focus would shift to celebrating what works in a relationship instead of groaning about what doesn't work. Is it time you moved on? If there's been something in your life that you've had difficulty letting go, this day may give you the courage and strength to do so. Loss in any form is painful for everyone. As a, you're known for your sensitive nature, so for you, this can be an extremely painful process. Yet eventually you need to progress past the loss towards a fresh start. Take time to finish your grieving process today, and then step forward with the knowledge that you'll be all right. While the moon's return to your income sector during Venus, the planet of money's first full day here will ensure your nose for money is sharp and you are emotionally and intuitively engaged from the start. This is also important in its own right. What is triggered on a new moon can take until the moon comes full circle in 4 weeks to play out, and as the moon comes full circle from last month's eclipsing new moon, this could come with some unexpected surprises, just as you have moved into the most potentially lucrative weeks of the year. It is just before leaving Virgo today that the moon will clash with Neptune in your relationship sector, something that it does with each monthly visit. The difference this time is that a day after Venus left and with Mercury, the planet of communication, in his last full day in your communication sector, this is helping to get to the heart of what you want from your relationships while at the same time giving this a voice. Daily planetary overview. Today marks the cosmic shift of Mercury into Sagittarius, ushering in a period where our communication takes on a more direct and forthright tone. The veils of secrecy lift, making it a time for unabashed truth-telling, a breath of fresh air following Mercury's enigmatic sojourn through Scorpio. However, a word of caution is in order. In the heat of the moment, we may utter words that we can't easily retract. Complications that have been looming on the horizon are now coming into sharper focus, and the avoidance game can no longer be sustained. It's time to confront these challenges head-on, even if it feels like a daunting task. Procrastination only allows these issues to gather strength, potentially overwhelming you in the future. Harness the current decisive energy and address financial matters promptly. Whether it's a long-standing desire, an impulsive purchase, or a strategic investment, your financial ventures stand a good chance of success. Your winning streak is bolstered by a heightened trust in financial advisors and friends. Others acknowledge your hard work for your earnings, instilling confidence that they will be handled with care. Meanwhile, the alignment of the moon in your income sector with Venus, the planet of money, sets a positive tone from the outset. While this is their only rendezvous during Venus's stay, your intuitive and emotional connection to financial matters ensures a promising start, laying the groundwork for continued benefits. Sky for today. As you embark on future plans, a strategic stance aimed at strengthening family bonds takes center stage. Fortunately, your relations joyfully embrace this approach, offering unwavering support for your endeavors. In the realm of personal relationships, love continues to flourish as you draw closer to a special someone, fostering a lasting connection through your well-intentioned gestures. The cosmic orchestration takes an interesting turn as the asteroid Juno begins her solo journey in your career sector, coinciding with the departure of the Moon and Venus in recent days. Juno's alignment with Jupiter in your work sector sparks a potent energy surge across job and career fronts, setting the stage for a dynamic period ahead. Additionally, the positive influence of Pluto in your income sector, experienced during the final hours of the Moon and Venus, lingers, adding an extra layer of support to your financial pursuits. Fresh from the Moon's exit from your financial sector and Venus's departure the day before, Juno enters her solo day with sharp financial instincts and the confidence needed for forward momentum. This fortuitous alignment with Jupiter amplifies your commitment to transforming financial aspirations into tangible reality. It's a prime opportunity to muster the courage to bring long-term projects to fruition and assertively present your ideas, overcoming any skepticism. Your newfound attitude doesn't go unnoticed, as those around you respond positively to your enthusiasm, offering encouragement in both professional and private spheres. Embrace this positive momentum and showcase your assertiveness. It's the key to making significant strides. With all the necessary elements in place for career advancement and the implementation of your grand ideas, your confidence, enthusiasm, and resolute approach attract the support needed for success. Don't shy away from external assistance. Every bit of support offered brings you one step closer to realizing your dreams. I hope you enjoy the reading. And for more predictions, all you have to do is subscribe to our channel, click the bell button next to it, and leave a comment in a video. This way, you know what is coming towards you and how you can best prepare yourself for the upcoming day. Also, we want to thank you all so much for watching all our videos and the support and all the new subscribers. If you have any video suggestions, leave them down below. Good luck!